Hello, everyone. This evening, we are at Sydney Bolts Stadium. I'm Michael Slater, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Hi, Slats, and good evening to those of you at home. An absolute ripper of a day for cricket. You certainly need your sunnies. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Melbourne Knights win the toss and they will have a bat. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Can't wait for this one. Here's the first ball of the match.
Yes.
Great way to start the innings. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Four runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
Melbourne Knights take their score to none for eight. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
The bats, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings.
That's four all the way. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Well, I love a good cover drive. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Nice save there. Ends the over, Melbourne Knights, 1 for 16. Into the attack now from the north end.
Waiting.
And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Good shot. That's six.
Bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 26.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wait.
Melbourne Knights will be extremely happy with how that over went. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Thank you.
good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
An appeal. Could it be?
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from... They'll get one more.
Yep. She's found the rope with that one. 4 runs.
Melbourne Knights move to 1 for 49. Coming into the attack from the south end.
Yes.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. 6.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes!
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Well, that's just not how to bowl in such an important over.
The off spinner is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yeah, catch it!
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Wow, yet another great shot. 2 sixes in a row. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
4 runs there. Super shot. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait. Yep.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Melbourne Knights make it 1 for 84. Coming back on to bowl.
That's one for the highlights reel. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait, yeah.
Great shot. 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Committed fielding there to stop 4.
They take the single.
Wait.
And a single. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 94. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Good shot. That's 6.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Wait on.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Rapidly reaching 50, super batting.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
returning to the attack.
Yes.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here, and that's 4.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Totally ineffective with that slower ball. Smash for 6. Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, good shot.
4 runs to follow that 6. Great batting.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot.
They finish the innings, Melbourne Knights, setting a target of 137 runs.
A huge total to chase here. They need to stay positive and think, well, if they can do it, so can we.
The new bowler. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Comes to the crease, first ball, and whacks it for 4.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Wait on. Wait.
Not a bad shot, that.
That's a great stroke.
Sydney bolts. Move to none for 12. Furling, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. Ouch! That looked nasty.
Key wicket. The opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
Haynes, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
A perfect example of how to play that shot.
Wonderful over, taking a wicket and keeping it tidy. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the north end. Breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Departs. Fielder cuts that one off well.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait on. Yes.
One run there.
Yep.
That was there to be hit. And it was pummeled.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Solid stroke there for four. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Nice stroke there.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Swing and a miss.
Furling, a bit expensive there. Sydney Bolts, 2 for 43. Nice save there.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they go through for one.
Solid fielding there. Cuts off the certain boundary.
Good work in the field there. One more to the score. That's massive. What a shot.
Sydney Bolts. Lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 3 for 55. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the south end. Middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Waiting.
Run saved with that effort. Not a bad shot, that.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. High in the air.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
One bounce and it goes for 4. Sydney Bolts move their score to 3 for 68. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's made it. 6 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Wow, yet another great shot. 2 sixes in a row. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Good shot. Good timing.
That's a great stroke. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's 4. Good shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Waiting.
That was a poor over. Gave away far too many. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Wait.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
Nice shot. 4 runs. Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts, 3 for 98. well fielded. Really good work out there.
And that's a single.
Yep.
Oh, good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs. A fine 50 scored here.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Wait. Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added to the score.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Good shot. Oh, I love a good cover drive.
Sydney Bolts doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 112. So to bowl the final over of this match, 24 runs required of this final over. Sydney Bolts with a massive task. Could they do it?
Yep.
Back foot pulls that shot.
Solid stroke there for 4. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Wait.
One bounce, and it goes for 4.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yep.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Gone! They've done it! Well, this is a formidable total, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Yeah. Oh, good shot. Another ball and another big six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Is a big, big wicket. She really didn't get going and gets out cheaply. Nice stroke there.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yep.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. All tied up in this match, so we now head for a super over. One over to score as many runs as possible.
The opening bowler.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yeah, yeah.
That's racing to the fence.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. That's a great stroke. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Oh, super shot that. One bounce and it goes for four. That's a really good way to handle a super over. I'd certainly back them from here.